Here's a great ending to a 12-bar blues in G using contrary motion.